This song's on the 16 Winners record, which is back there. I wrote this after a long phone conversation with my little brother at like 4 in the morning when he was getting divorced from his first wife and everybody saw it coming but him. And I'm not trying to make light of the situation. It was a bad time in his life. But you know, that's what happens when you know a songwriter. You gotta be really careful what you call them and tell them, because everything in your life is fair game. Nobody's exempt, not even your mama. This is called Slippin' Notes.
Harder than
they need to be. Are you listening to me? Maybe sometime you could come over.